If you will keep your mind on the image in front of you, which is my face in the camera, or in your TV tube or screen, I'm looking from the other side of directly into like a little black hole, imagining that you were there, and also imagining what would be possible to say that would actually communicate through all the electricity and all the glass and all the dots on the electric screen, so that you're not deceived by the image scene, but that we are all both on the same beam, which is you're sitting in your room surrounded by your body, looking at a screen, and I'm sitting in my garden with my body, with noise of cars outside, so that we're at least conscious of where we are and don't get hypnotized into some false universe of just pure imagery. So that, in other words, you're taking the film in front of you as an image with a grain of salt rather than as a final reality, and so that you don't get deceived by either my projections.
Sunflower, weary of time, who countest the steps of the sun, seeking after sweet golden climb, the traveler journey is done, where the youth pine away with desire, and the pale virgin shrouded in snow arise from their graves, and aspire where my sunflower wishes to grow.